posible without you guys, you know. Mucha gente que aportó, mucha gente que nos ayudó, ¿no? Esto mm-hmm. fue un plan de que como un mes.
Like a month, yeah.
Yeah, like a month. So, gracias a todos. We can't wait to go deliver the wheelchair to Joselito. We can't wait to go and surprise him, you know. It's gonna be awesome.
Like David said, you know, like together we make a difference. So that's what we're trying to do, make a difference with Joselito. So after all the hard work and everything, you know, we got the wheelchair and this is gonna help him out, you know. So it's thank amazing. You everybody, to all the people in Macy's, all the people like David's friends, my friends, you know, thank you everybody. And then we're really happy to see Joselito in his wheelchair. You know, he's gonna be able to go to school. He's gonna be able to do a lot of things. So thank you everybody.
Amazing, amazing. We can't wait, guys. So stay tuned. Las amistades que nos siguen,
¿sí?
Por medio de Instagram y de Facebook, fue todo el mundo aportó su granito de arena para que esto fuera posible para tu hijo. So, ¿quieres decirle algo?
Sí, muchísimas gracias a todos los que dieron y que Dios les bendiga siempre.